I think so. Heavy piece of shit. If I ever said anything good about the KLR off-road, I was lying. Oh, look at that. It's a nice little single track. That looks like a lot of fun. I like to go see where it goes. Oh, that's right. 450 pounds. Can't do it. Looks easy, right? 450 pounds. Can't do it. If my bike fell into the river today, I'd have to debate whether or not it was worth pulling out of this water. Woo-hoo. This is a lot of slickness right here. Look at that. It's a lot steeper than it looks on camera. I did it. Fuck. getting too close. I know I said some bad things about the KLR and in the last video, but since I got these B606s on here, I say it's vastly improved its off-road handling and capability, but it doesn't weigh any less.